There we go. And I'm doing this. I couldn't pause for a second there. Shit, how do I hurt it? Maybe I can use arrows? No, I can't. Oh shoot, how am I gonna hurt this thing? Maybe... No, that's not gonna work. No, don't do that. How am I gonna hurt that? Shoot. I'm done. I guess I'm gonna have to go find some magic. Or, you know, cheat. Or, you know, freaking hell. How am I supposed to... I could just freaking fall off of... Alright, this is the most frustrated I've ever been at this game. I have fallen into holes more often than anything else in this game. And it's time it stopped. But really, I mean, what the hell? Why is there no magics? Seriously, where the hell is the magics? Why has I none? I mean, come on. Oh, really? Oh, there's some. I think I did that the wrong way, actually. Like, I wasn't supposed to, use all my magic on him. But I don't know why he's not getting hurt by anything. I mean... There's nothing else that could possibly hurt him. Oh. It gives you well, that's smart. Well, damn. I guess I'm going into this the hard way. But should be fun. Hello. You gonna die on me this time? Oh, I guess it dies easy. I didn't know that. Why didn't you frickin' tell me, jerks? No! 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 Oh, yes, I got one more. One chance. This is gonna be fun. Don't actually... Don't kill me. Shoot. I hope this works. I'm gonna go ahead and let this slow down. Hello. I'm not gonna die to this thing. Ow! Oh yes, it worked! Why do I always do these things with less than one heart to spare? I mean, come on. This is just crazy. Now I need to go grind fairies. Well, no, I don't need to go grind fairies, because I'm pretty sure I can find a few in the tower, and it's not hard to fight Ganon. I mean, yeah, it's not. So, I mean, you know, what has this been? Like, maybe 10, 20, 20 minutes at tops? That was a short dungeon, despite, you know, not actually being knowing what I was doing. Anyways, I appreciate you coming so far to rescue me, as I thought you were the legendary hero. I have felt this from the first time we met. Way back when I only had 3 hearts. What? And no sword. Ganon is waiting inside of his tower to pass through the gate linking the two worlds. Once Ganon enters the light world, it is unlikely that anyone can stop him. But if he stays in the closed space of this world, you can find him wherever he runs. Now, go to the Tower of Ganon. We will use our combined powers to break the barrier. Let's return peace to the country without fail. Do you understand? Yes, but I'm not very confident. Is that a problem? No? What? They really want me to do this? But, like, if I freaking leave him here, he can't do anything. Because the gate's already been sealed. Why do I have to kill him? Anyways, that boss battle was Trinex. Its entire being is using the antipode the head, and then attacking the glowing bit in the middle. Alright, Hans, we're going to break the barrier of Ganon's tower with our power. Yeah, apparently it's really, really, really difficult. I don't remember it being that hard, but I think that's because I figured it out faster and I didn't just spam the magic button like I usually do. And welcome to Ganon's Tower. It is astonishingly 8 floors tall, but it is very tiny. Tiny, in the, you know, most, this is totally not tiny sense of the word. I mean, it's freaking, the basements alone are huge. Look, 2 treasure chests in one thing. I mean, that's not an accident. Okay, I guess we have to use our canes here. There we go. Okay, and why do I not? Oh. Oh god, Wallmasters. Shoot. Not Wallmasters. I think they're Wallmasters. Or no, they're Floormasters. Why did I forget that? Why do I need a key? I don't want to. Key. Where are you? No. I didn't want to do that. Maybe I'll go the other way. Yeah, I'll go the other way. Because I think that might be easier. Oh, wait, look, you need a key to get there. There we go. Key! I'm gonna go this way and see where it goes. Getting keys. Keys getting. I'm gonna use the hammer on these things real quick. Just to, you know. Oh, hello, magical door. I wish to, go this way? Yes, I do. Cause this, oh god. Awesome. I don't know which way I should go. Should I go down or left? I think I'm gonna go left first. Or not left. Why am I getting these mixed up? Oh, hello. Oh, God. Skizzers. I hate skizzers. And I have to fall down a freaking hole to. I have a map. And, oh my. As you can see, it's a big tower. Most of the floors are tiny. First floor is huge, but I mean, that's the foundation. It's supposed to be rather large. That being said, it's still a flippin' huge room. And, you know, it doesn't need to be. Oh. Let's fix this here. A quick bomb should fix this. Alright. And we're gonna go around. Drop yet another bomb here, and hopefully won't. I have two keys. Yes, I made it before dying. You can go away now. I don't want to die. Oh, God. Dear Lord. No! Fucker. What did I just do? Oh, there we go. Now we get yet another key to let us go through a door that we see right now. Oh. No. Where am I? I don't remember this bit, actually. I mean, I know what I'm supposed to do. Where is this? Oh, hello. I believe this is the wrong way to go. Oh, glorious me. Hans is lost again. What is this? What is that? Shall we... What is the floor doing? Okay, I guess this room is pointless. Just to add to the map and confusingness of this entire game, I guess. Maybe I'll get warped somewhere useful. Alright, now where do I want to go? I want to go here. Oh, I think I figured it out. Okay, so I want to go this way. Not really. Alright, I'm so glad we're one-hitting these things now. Hello. Okay. I guess that works. I guess I figured my way out of this without actually trying or needing to. Anyways, upon reviewing the last video and last part, I found out that you guys can't see the hidden tiles in the floor. So, like, for me, when I figured out about that cave, I couldn't see what I had figured out. Oh, I need the big key. Okay, that's a good thing to remember. I guess I'm gonna get that next. Yeah. But there are hidden tiles in the ground, or in these spaces here. And, you can only tell they're there by the fact that there's like a weird tinted green black, and then there's a pitch black. And you'll only be able to really tell what I'm talking about if you see it. And there's a torch there. I'm gonna go into this room first. Because I'm crazy. And I wanna fight a lot of anti-fairies. No, I got arrows! Because I'm gonna need them apparently. Why? I don't know, but, we're gonna... Oh, that's what it does. So, I just went the wrong way. Unless... Oh, that's what that does. It lights up all the hidden tiles. Okay. Because it's like fiber optics. Cool. Something tells me we're gonna figure out what's on the other side of that door over there. really soon. But until then, I'm going to stop it. Go north, and then I guess I'm gonna go the only way I haven't gone yet, which apparently I need to go again because I'm freaking... There we go. This room, I'm gonna try my best not to attack anything.